there.
December 7th.
On December 7th. All right, Matt, thanks for taking us through that. I want to check in also with Paul Finebaum and who he has in his top six. Morning, Paul.
Good morning.